moms and dads, boys and girls. Don't look now, but the master of time travel has now entered the building. Here he is, once again, for your entertainment pleasure, Chuck E. Cheese.
One day, when I came home at lunchtime, I heard a funny noise. Went up to the backyard to find out there was one of those rowdy boys stood there with my neighbor called Peter and a flux capacitor. He told me he built a time machine. I wanted a film, a scene. Yeah. He said, I've been to the year 3000. Not much has changed, but they lived underwater. And your great, great, great granddaughter is doing fine. In the flux thing, and I saw everything. Boy bands, and another one, and another one. Girls there with round hair like Star Wars, load up on the floor. We drove around in a time machine, like one in the film I've seen. Yeah! Woo! He said, I've been to the year 3000. Not much has changed, but they lived underwater. And your great, great, great granddaughter is doing fine.